We will now be showcasing a message from our Honorable Chief Minister, Shri Uddhav Thackeray. He's wishing the President all the very best in his term at CRDAI MCHI. He has also appreciated the various fight against COVID initiatives like Mission Zero COVID, Ambulance Tum Chaya Dari in association with NGOs like BJS and Desh Apnaye. I would also like to read out a short message from Shri Deepak Parekh, Chairman HDFC Limited. HDFC has been associated with Dosti Realty for financing its multiple projects over the last three decades. Here's wishing Mr. Deepak Goradia all the success in his new position and assuring him of his excellent leadership ability to take ahead the cause of the industry in these trying times. Additionally, Shri Khushru Jijina, Managing Director, Piramal Capital and Housing Finance Limited, and Shri Uday Kotak, Managing Director and CEO of Kotak Mahindra, have sent out warm wishes congratulating the new president. Lastly, we will be playing a short audio of Shri Anoop Bakshi, Executive Director, ICICI Bank. Can we have the audio, please?
I congratulate Mr. Deepak Goradia of Dosti Group on taking over as President of MCHI CRDAI. The entire business world is transitioning to newer ways of doing business forced by the recent global events. I'm sure real estate is no exception, and I'm sure under your able leadership, the 800 strong members of MCHI CRDAI will quickly adapt to the demands of the new business world. I wish you and your team the best, and we look forward to partnering you along this journey. Thank you.
Last but not the least, we invite the young and new entrepreneur, our new Secretary of CRDAI MCHI, Shri Pritam Chivukula, to give the vote of thanks. Over to you, sir.